Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to do some patriotic pendants and earrings, and I'm going to use these tattoos that I'm going to put onto the polymer clay and cut out and embellish them a little bit. And let me get my and I'm going to finish them off with the UV resin. So I'll be back in just 1 second. Okay, so we've rolled out our clay, and we're gonna take these tattoos and lay them on the clay, and then I'm gonna take a couple of baby wipes, dampen them a little bit more, put on the back of the tattoo to get it moist, and let it sit for a few minutes, and then the tattoo will remove onto the clay, and then we're gonna cut these out. So I will kind of go slow on the first one, and then I'll probably just fast forward it through the other ones. So this is how we're gonna cut them out, or put it on the clay and cut them out. Okay, this is how they look after I've gotten the tattoos on them. They are cut out, and we are going to put them in the oven on 275 for about 30 minutes and bake them. I will put the holes in them for the holders, and then we'll be back and finish them off with the resin. So, see you shortly. Okay, they have come out of the oven. They look good. I have put the holes in them. They're looking pretty good. And so now we're going to finish them off with the UV resin, put them under the UV lamp to seal them. And then we will finish them with a little bit of beading and stuff and show you the finished product. Okay, so we finished them with the UV resin, and now I am going to embellish them a little bit, put the chains on them, put the earring holders on them, and we will come back and show you how they look. Okay guys, here is the finished product. They turned out really pretty. I put rhinestones on the stars of the flag in the round one. And I put a little bit of beading on the earrings to make them a little bit more dangle, a little red and blue. And I think they turned out great. If you did enjoy this video, if you'd please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. If you hit that little red bell, it'll alert you when I put up my next video. And I thank you so much for supporting my channel. Happy 4th of July!